Hello, welcome to ChemSpark. Some of you have requested this question. This came in NET June 2018, part C of booklet A. In booklet A, this question is question number 103. Now the question says, consider a model system of 5 non-interacting fermions in a single 3-dimensional harmonic oscillator. The Hamiltonian of a single particle is so and so, where M, the notification of all this is given in this question. So we need to find out the ground state energy of system of 5 non-interacting fermions. First we need to understand, what do you mean by fermions? Fermions is nothing but the particle which has got a spin, that is plus half or minus half. Okay, so we have got 5 fermions, that means 5 plus half and minus half, the 5 spin, 5 particle which has got spin number. Okay, so we'll arrange this 5 fermions in energy level of nx, ny and nz. Okay, when you arrange this fermions, nx would contain 2 fermions, ny would contain 2 fermions and nz would contain 1 fermion. So the energy ka formula is E is equal to nx multiplied by its number of fermions it possess, nx plus ny plus nz plus 3 by 2 and h omega. Okay, so now when you substitute this value, you will find this to be the solution. But each nx is multiplied by the number of fermions it possesses. Now one nx, it will be multiplied by 2 because it has got 2 fermions. So 2 into 1 plus 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 plus 3 by 2 and h omega. When you work out with this, you will find it is 21 by 2 h omega. So the option here is first. So it was the direct formula to calculate the ground state energy of the system of 5 non-interacting fermions. Thank you.